go to the Graphics Templates panel. Import the Motion Graphics Templates file. Drag and drop it into the timeline. Select it in the timeline. Go to the Properties panel. Place your own logo. You just need to replace it. Your logo needs to be a square picture like the example. Now you can edit the colors of the lines. Edit the colors of the motion lines and pick the main color of your logo for the transition of the final vertical lines. Go to the third second and adjust the final position of the camera. The lines have to fill the frame. Also, you can adjust the position and the size of your logo. Import the audio file and drag and drop it in the timeline. Hit enter and watch the preview. It may need some minutes. It's fine. Now you are ready for exporting your intro.